In Oconee County in Walhalla, police say 250 grams of fentanyl is off the streets today after a major bust. Officers say 32-year-old Carrie Boggs is charged with trafficking in fentanyl. Police say they pulled over a car on Monday for some traffic violations. Officers say the driver let officers search the car and told them she had fentanyl. A canine officer found the drugs in the car and a large amount of cash, we're told. Boggs is currently in the Oconee County Detention Center.